Hi guys, I'm Kat Nicholson. I've been working as a freelance artist in the United Kingdom since 2005. I've been working mostly in the UK comics scene. I've had the pleasure of working on some awesome titles, including Marvel Heroes, Thundercats, a graphic novel adaptation of Shakespeare's Midsummer Night's Dream. And currently, I'm working on Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles and an independent graphic novel project called Silicon Heart. It is beyond awesome for me to be able to make a living using my creative skills in this way and contributing to such fantastic comic titles. But I struggle to make time for my personal artwork. I'm what I like to call a style chameleon or an art changeling. Which means I like trying lots of different things and experimenting with new styles and learning new techniques. I enjoy sketching, drawing, painting, sculpting. I like making art dolls and custom vinyl figures. My favorite subjects include animals, fantastic beasts, cute things, creepy or scary things, and silly things. It's through these works that I generally hone my skills and explore, learn new techniques, express my ideas, generally relax and recharge my batteries between paid jobs. But like many artists, I feel guilty for spending time on these projects, which don't contribute towards paying the bills or meeting deadlines. This is where Patreon comes in. While I post most of my artwork online for people to enjoy for free, Patreon enables me to run a kind of exclusive subscription service, which enables people to subscribe and contribute towards my artistic journey if they wish. My patrons get access to unseen sketches, works in progress, and exclusive images not posted anywhere else, as well as an insight into the workings, thoughts, and processes behind my work. They are the first to hear my news and offers, including new projects, my commission availability, original art sales, and convention appearances. My most regular and generous supporters are occasionally invited to submit suggestions for artwork subjects, requests for tutorials, and even ask for feedback or critique on their own work. If you're interested in taking a closer look at my works, you can check out my creator posts below, or visit my website at katnicholson.co.uk. If you'd like inside access into my personal art blog, and to enable me to make more artwork in the future, please consider supporting me on Patreon. Thanks for watching.